Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to solve this query. So this is a series where I walk you through the solution of a query which will help you in understanding how to solve a particular query. So let's begin with this query. Query an alphabetically ordered list of all names immediately followed by the first letter of each profession enclosed in parentheses. So for example, if this is our table, this is the name column, this is the occupation column. So the output should be name. So Jake, Alan, Charlie, all these are the names. And then the first letter of the occupation. So if it's doctor, then D, actor, then A, then singer, then S. All of it in parentheses. This should be the output. So for this, we are going to use concat. So whenever we want to combine a lot of columns and want to add some literal values to it, we use concat, as we are seeing the example in MySQL. So select concat. The first thing has to be the name. So I'm going to write name simply. And then the next thing is not a space. Okay. It's directly a parenthesis, the left parenthesis. So we are going to write it in inverted commas. So whenever you want to write or print a literal value, we put it in inverted commas. So the first left parenthesis will be printed. Then we want to print the first letter of the occupation. Now whenever you want to print or output few letters out of a big name or anything, we use substring. And I have already made a video on substring, so do check that out if you don't know how to use substring. So substring, and then so this is the syntax for substring. So it has three fields. The first one is the column name, the second one is the starting index, and the third one is the length. So what we're going to write here is substring. What is the column name for this? Occupation. So I'm going to write occupation and the starting index. So it has to be the first letter, so the starting index will be 1. So the index starts from 1 in case of substring. And what will be the length? 1. And again, now we have printed the name, we have printed the left parenthesis, we have printed the first letter as well. Now what is left is the right parenthesis. Then again we're going to use inverted commas, single inverted commas, and then double inverted commas. And then the right parenthesis will be printed. And then we're going to close this. We're going to close this concat. So whatever you want to print will be in this concat. And from whatever the table name is, for example, the table name is occupations. So this is the answer. We use concat and substring. So the takeaway for this from this query will be that whenever we want to combine a lot of columns or add some literals in it, we use concat. And whenever we want to output few letters out of a column or out of a big name or word, we use substring. When we have to print few letters, we use substring whenever we want to do this. Okay, so this is the solution of the query. I hope this helped you. So if this video helped you in any way, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.